Ooh, what a fucking rough way to go.
Right.
Ooh. How did he get away from the crocodile?
I don't know. I think he was just hitting it or hammering on it. He was crab fishing in the water, and it came up and grabbed him, rolled a few times, and at some point he escaped. How he even got back in the boat and made it back to the village, I have no idea, because his leg was shattered.